if they want to play.
Because none of us are playing.
And with football in general is doing. The defending is important to get the fact. Not what we say here on Mike and Mike on Super Bowl week Friday, but just on the top of the team. We've tried to do that. The Player Association, the only chairman of the board of the NFL online, indirectly represents 18,000 plus former players. There's over 18,000 former players out there. So everyone is concerned about this, right? As we move forward, I'm going to let
you know how football teams conduct a walkthrough as part of their pregame preparation?
I've made everything I plan to make on game day. We've got two Jacksonville Wild Hockey
Nuggets.
Made with that special blend of open
for those who can take a little heat, you've got your Jacksonville Wild Poppers
featuring smoked sauce and jalapeno peppers, along with some spicy sausage queso dip. And last but not least, your Jacksonville Cheddar Bacon.
Delicious, but be honest, this is just an excuse to eat all this food twice, isn't it?
That, my friend, is merely an ancillary benefit of my dedication and maximum preparedness.
Well, that's an ancillary benefit.
Try and use another deal for Jane Gale to use a cash
flow. You know you love me, Don Levitard, on ESPN Radio.
It's a great year for Levitard show, and someone writes in, I can't believe what Levitard wears as a grown adult.
Holy hell.
Offensive rep, you know, you're going to be fine, like, if you want to.